tournament when he's been right, so will he be again?
Well, you know, I had a hard time yesterday going against my good friend Candace Parker, and so I know that my other good friend Brandon Haywood at the desk is a little concerned right now. I'm about to make him feel better with my lock pick of the day. Ooh. The Texas A&M Aggies.
They're down.
Which I picked.
You can't do that.
Hold on a second. I picked this before the show. They are the underdog, and it just shows, as I say, that Carolina's comeback has begun. The Texas A&M Aggies. Look at me, Brendan. I'm locking it in. I'm locking it in.
This is the most bogus lock ever.
A&M and Loyola. Oh, you're saying North Carolina's not the favorite? Are you doubting your Tar Heels?
Coach.
Are you doubting that?
This is the most bogus lock you've ever done.
It is in. Texas A&M is moving on to the Sweet 16.
Yeah, I got a lock too. UNBC's going to win. Virginia.
Please console him nicely and don't, like, take videos of him.
Coach, be honest. That can't happen, right?
And this is the most bogus ever.
He's getting ready to get that side of me that most people see on TV.
Is Texas A&M not the underdog in this game?
You pick an underdog. They're up 10 right now. You can't pick an underdog in game.
Is Texas A&M not the underdog?
What is
this? This is my sentimental pick, the Retrievers. They got no shot.
Twitter trolling.
I'm kidding. I love the Retrievers.
What voice was
Please
that?
Please don't be mean to me on Twitter.
I don't like that voice at all. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm melting.
The Aggies are moving on.
Undefeated.
I say it here, it happens there. I say it here, it happens there. You know this.
You can't pick a game.
And that's going on
for a game.
I just did.
I picked UNBC too.